One of the things I really like about apples is the colours of them, either the non-symmetrical striping and splashing and all sorts of different colours to them. Amazing things, apples.